For our TRX single arm row, obviously we're gonna grab the TRX with one arm. When you get to full extension, he's gonna get a little extra protraction and retraction with the shoulder before he rows. The big thing here, he'll switch over and do the same thing on his left arm, is to not let the opposite shoulder rotate back. So make sure you stay perpendicular to the strap on the way up and on the way back down. Don't let the chest rotate back. This is our TRX single arm row.